Do you want to boost your professional network while helping young entrepreneurs?
I think in Danish culture, we have startups has to be a big success. In the US, you're more defined by your failures. And I actually think we should learn about that in Denmark and seeing that what I failed to do, others can learn from and then by not doing, and perhaps build from there.
As the business dynamics are becoming more complicated, there is a huge need for startups to understand and identify their business idea challenges from the very initial stage.
I think the Mentoring 360 was a great opportunity for us to get shut down along the way. We are so focused on a specific goal, but for them just to give us, find all the problems in our business model, all the problems in our go-to-market strategy, they really had like a lot of good feedback and a lot of things that we haven't thought about. So the Mentoring 360 was a good idea, a good way to get a holistic view on our business.
Mentor 360 is a thematic and focused group mentoring based on most known business diagnostic tools and frameworks.
We have actually, through the mentoring sessions, we have like widened the whole thing and got new contacts and got possible investors actually and everything. So it's been a huge help.
It basically covers all aspects of business, but the main focus is on business model, strategy, and the best road to market. It helps startups get hands-on advice and insights on how to tune their business directions in order to increase the success probability and mitigate the associated risks.
The motivation for being a mentor is just seeing new ideas and, you know, giving back to the community. Hopefully they won't make all the mistakes I've made, so hopefully we can help them do less of those so they can move faster.
If you want to become a strategic game changer, join the CSE Mentor Network today. Visit cse.cbs.dk/mentors to sign up.